Hi, today I want to introduce some of the new X-ray technology we have in our clinic. Hi, this is Dr. Josh Watkins of Watkins Family Chiropractic in Savage. Today I want to introduce you to the newest technology we have in our office. We're really excited. We recently upgraded to the newest form of digital X-ray. Back in the old days, we had cassettes and chemistry and moving processors, and it was tedious, it was messy. We weren't always happy with the image quality that we got. About 15 years ago, digital X-ray came on the market, and at that time, the cassettes were still used. It did use a digital processor, so the images were much better. But recently, we are excited that we upgraded to the newest version of digital X-ray, which is a direct unit. So it's very simple. We take a patient, and Mary's going to help me out here. We'll line them up. For example, we're going to take a cervical X-ray with Mary. We're not actually going to shoot the X-ray because she doesn't need one today, but I'm going to show you how easy the process would be. We take our measurements around Mary's spine, then we come back over to our digital panel here and type in our factors. And then we take the X-ray, which is really simple. And then within about 20 seconds, we look at our monitor over on the wall and we'll have a perfect clean image of Mary's cervical spine. And that's nice because we can customize our treatment plan for her right away and know what she's got going on in different areas of her spine. If you know of anybody that is dealing with concerns that they need advanced imaging on, or if you yourself are looking to have a new set of films taken, make sure you reach out to us and we can help schedule a time for you.